God has created people with a certain level of skill and intellect. He created the scientists. And the scientists, through hard work, using their natural talents, which God gave them, are now prophesying, making prophecies that this is going to happen. So the scientists are the prophets of today. And we need to listen to what they're saying.